I see that you are making steady progress in recovering the menorahs. By the way, did you not encounter a large number of souls in this realm? They are the imprints of humans in your former world, who were purified by death. Even after drifting to the farthest reaches of Amana, they still cannot let go of the past. Many of them were involved with a man you've met. A man by the name of Hikawa. He is the one who led your world to destruction. You stand here as the result of his acts in the former world. I commend you for making it this far. I wish to tell you something that you, as a human, would not otherwise have learned. About his past, and what caused the conception. The Ring of Gaia's headquarters. This is where it all started. They were a group who absorbed all forms of doctrine, for they believed they could discover the truth from chaos. But even within that cult, he was regarded as a heretic. Yes, I am referring to the man who changed your destiny, and that of the world. He firmly believed that his ideal could not be found in reality. That it could only be brought about by his own hand. And ultimately, he reached beyond the scope of mankind, and plotted the creation of the world. Fate is drawn to a strong will, it seems. As such, he uncovered a crucial method to make his plot a reality. This was the scripture of Miroku, buried deep within the Ring's library. With the scripture in his possession, he reconstructed the spinning drum of Amala. By deciphering the symbols on the drum, he gained access to the Amala universe and learned of the conception, the fated destruction of the world. That incident at the park followed shortly thereafter. You see, for creation to be possible after the conception, certain preparations were necessary. Thus, the demons which he summoned were unleashed, and a bloody act of carnage ensued. This is a man who decided to take control of the inevitable, the death and rebirth of the world. Of course, there were those among the Gaians who opposed him, and the Messians tried to stop him as well. But he eliminated both threats at once, with the power of his demons. With all opposition removed, he watched silently as the conception took place. It was just as foretold in the scripture of Miroku. No, just as he planned after unraveling its prophecy. The Assembly of Nihilo was also formed at that time to aid him in creation. That is what happened in Tokyo. The conception occurred as he planned, and now creation will follow. However, the future is not set. We have yet to see what will happen. Perhaps the world can even be freed from the perpetual cycle of creation. We have faith in you, and will continue to watch you.
Same thing, do not. We know thou art on a quest. quest to retrieve the menorahs. We, the four horsemen, possess what thou seekest. Thine they shall be, if thou canst triumph over us.
Demi-Fiend, you have conquered a number of deaths to reach here. Whether it be you or one of us, it is our master's wish that Runfield survive this battle over the Menorahs. And when his wish comes true, he shall make the decision to lead his army to the final battle. Do you have the resolve to face us, even if it may cost you what is left of your humanity? Very well. That is just the answer we were expecting. Then, show us the strength that our master stakes our fate on. We, the four horsemen of the apocalypse, shall continue in vain.